All right, we're in a 20 right here. Hey everyone, the first week of Dragonflight Season 3 is behind us, and we capped it off with a 20 Atal'dazar. I've never gotten a teleport week 1 before, and I'm hoping this is a good sign for the rest of the season. We have a lot to improve in this dungeon still, so make sure you subscribe to the channel for bigger and better keys, or tune in live at twitch.tv/octum. Thanks for watching, and enjoy. I think we're doing the big left pull. I feel like doing this pull is crazy always. We definitely PI the BM under though.
Empower.
CC.
Dude, how do you avoid that though? That was what, it just literally one-shots you. It almost just killed me again. Yeah, I don't know, but doing that pull like feels so sketch every time. Whenever a warrior gets feared on this fight, I'm always very concerned. I'm not getting killed by this ever again. I've died to it. It's like deceptively easy to get killed by it. Because his melee range is huge. Supposedly, if you have a night elf, you can shadow meld it even if it's on other people if you do it at the right time. Oh, I got knocked back.
4, 3, 2, 1.
Oh, dude, it's on me again. I knew it. I was like, I'm gonna pre-run because it'll probably go on me again. Okay. Count that as nicely done.
Perhaps you will make a worthy sacrifice for Zul.
So if you were here for my 19 run of this dungeon, you will remember that I died like 3 times to the same thing, which is one of the dudes in the next section we're about to go to. After they die, their corpse like explodes, and I'm gonna give you some bad news right now. I do remember that it happens, but I actually don't remember which guy does it. I suppose I just need to not walk over any trash after it dies. I think it might be these honor guards. Also, probably the hardest trash pull is the next two coming up. So how can I be better at these trash pulls? Oh, that was the guy. It's the honor guard. It literally happened, even though I said I will never let it happen again. I jumped down onto his corpse. I didn't realize I was standing on it. God, dude, it's those honor guards. Also, I keep reviving into combat over and over again, every dungeon. Is that because I had heal on him? I thought we just bloodlusted there for a second, it felt like, with that whatever buff just went on me. I like how both deaths are me so far. That thing has killed me so many times.
Master, want your bones.
Power.
Don't forget about the guy in the back, though. We didn't get it. God damn it, dude. Dude, we didn't get the interrupt there. Dude, this is so sketch. How did the tank not have his interrupt? Oh, he used it on the thing because no one was getting it. He must have used it on the... That's what happens when you bring a priest into your group. You don't have enough interrupts to go into the boss.
Again? No matter. I can rebuild him. But when you die, there will be no coming back.
I think we just missed too many interrupts there. I wasn't expecting to take double venom blasts to the dome. Okay, let's make sure I don't body pull here. Yeah, admittedly also, I probably was trying to focus a little bit too much on the jackaling these bulwarks.
Power.
Man, it's crazy that tomorrow's the reset. I wonder what it's going to look like for us, like... Also, here's the thing I can't decide. Like, on the one hand, it would be good to do normal raid tomorrow first, because then it's, like, probably easier kills, more chances to actually kill bosses and get tier tokens, potentially. But I also might be served well by... Oh, no. Doing heroic, because then on Tuesday I'm sure like the pugs are going to be crazy, you know, like that's when everyone, including the people who are like AOTC already, are going to be doing it probably. So it's like, would I rather, but I guess if I only, I don't have a ton of time to be like wiping on heroic on a Tuesday. Warrior, your DPS is great, but I just feel like the BM Hunter is just too good of a PI target. This guy can also explode and kill me. It's the same guy. No, it's not. Oh, he possessed him, dude. That's so badass. That is such a cool, like, DK thing for this dungeon. Dude, I pain suppressed myself to live that. I'm pretty sure it probably would have killed me. Maybe not. He didn't have the enrage. Nice grip.
Servants of Yasma are not welcome here.
Add.
Atal'dazar's power flows through me.
Enter.
My claws will find your heart.
Enter. Enter.
Corruption be purified.
My thanks for killing.
That scared me so bad. The mob just like became active.
Strengthening my hold on the temple.
If people just run through that knowing that they can survive one tick, I've seen a lot of people do that, and it always scares me.
Impressive. You made it farther than I thought, but I will still be drinking your blood.
Interrupt.
So next tomorrow, that spell will not be interruptible anymore. Isn't that weird?
Interrupt.
Like, I kind of wonder if this fight's going to be tough, because I don't even know what the thing does. Like, I think it just hurts the tank a lot, I guess.
Interrupt. Interrupt.
Empower.
Interrupt. Interrupt.
Is it just like super satisfying to Bladestorm as a warrior? Like, that's the sense I always get. Like, those ads come out, I just imagine him like, it's like, dude, why didn't you Bladestorm? And he's like, oh, I'm sorry, I was busy like rubbing my hands together in anticipation, like a maniac.
Interrupt. 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 Interrupt.
Empower.
Warrior, you get one PI at the end. Execute phase. Yo! Let's go! Hell yeah! Dude, week one, 20 keystone. Damn!